History. Company. EHRLE. High pressure cleaner. Industrial vacuum cleaner. Self-service car wash equipment. Rollover portal brush wash. Chronology. 1959. Research and development of the first steam cleaner, DR600, in order of company VAP, Guido Oberdorfer. 1961. Foundation of the company EHRLE through our founder, Oscar EHRLE. Construction of a manufacturing building in Illertissen, Bavaria. 1966. Research and development of an automatic cheese cutter with salt solution spray device in order of Werner and Fleiderer, Stuttgart. 1970. Start of series production of EHRLE steam cleaner jet, 750. This steam cleaner was equipped with a single piston pump implemented, developed from Oscar EHRLE. 1971. Due to further improvement of HP pumps, the series production of cold water HP pressure washers was started. 1972. Series production start of the first hot water HP pressure washer, HDW750. With the development of this machine, there was the change from steam cleaners to the nowadays popular HP washers. 1973. The first general importer of HP washers was established in Switzerland. This new generation of hot water HP washers started to be a top seller in all kinds of industries. 1974. Research and development of swimming pool heaters with horizontal heat exchanger with the branding Iller Thermal. 1975. Redesign and model change in the field of hot water HP washers. Several special accessories such as combinated HP steam nozzles and brushes in connection with trigger guns have been launched to the market. 1978. Further redesign of hot water HP washers. The whiffle tree was replaced through caster with a handle. The range of models was further upgraded with more powerful machines with a water capacity up to 1,800 liters per hour. 1979. Research and development of the first self-service car wash, outdoor rack with water softener and warm water heating boiler plant. This car wash system has been sold with great success in Germany, Switzerland and Austria. This development has been the progenitor of the present car wash systems. With this invention, the success of today's car wash production was founded. 1982. Change in the company color to the well-known EHRLE Red. This was also the moment as the CI of EHRLE has been established. 1984. Manufacturing and distribution of the first consumer cold water HP cleaner. This pressure washer has been sold through hardware stores domestic and abroad. Rainer EHRLE, as a young mechanical engineer, starts his first activities in the EHRLE company. 1985. Model change in the series of hot water HP washers. This was also the start of the first use of CNC machines in the manufacturing process. 1998. After 12 years successful production of pressure washers, EHRLE discovered again the great potential in the self-service car wash market. EHRLE is now a full program manufacturer and supplier of complete car wash equipment, such as precast concrete plates and steel constructions for the wash bays. 1999. Model change in a series of hot water HP cleaners. First time the machine covering was produced in reinforced plastic material, and the containers for diesel and detergents are made out of transparent rotation molds. 2000. Research and development of the first stationary cold water HP washers as compact machines, simply to install for different applications. 2000. Due to the great success of the stationary cold water HP washers, EHRLE starts to develop and manufacture also hot water HP cleaners for special use in the industry. 2001. Model change in the series of cold water HP washers. Modern triplex plunger pumps with a pressure range up to 200 bars and plastic reinforced machine coverings have been established in the production. 2002. Development and construction of engine-driven hot water HP washers. It is possible to use this kind of machine everywhere, outdoors, independent of electrical supply. 2002. Due to the great response during the last years in the field of self-service car wash, EHRLE is prepared to capture the international markets in the whole of Europe. 2003. In order to cover all market requirements, EHRLE starts to produce, in addition to the car wash outdoor series, also the indoor series, where all Technic equipment is installed in a ready-to-use precast